The meat lab is housed within inside the Department of Animal Sciences. We have a retail store that is open to the general public. It is open on Fridays from 1 to 5:30 p.m. So we have the community coming in and purchasing product here, and that's an outreach for us to work with them. We have a fresh case where the students work all week to stock that with fresh beef, pork, lamb. Every week's a little bit different depending on our teaching and research needs of what we need to process. We employ about 10 to 12 students annually. These students are largely from the College of Ag. However, not all of them are within animal sciences. Once they get engaged in this system and in this program, they really start to find that these are useful skills that they can take with them as consumers, as someone who may go out and work in the meat industry, or just someone who wants to be a well-rounded agriculturist. They're actually getting a really well-rounded education in what it takes to actually take an animal and get it to our plate.
I'm kind of from a beef cattle background where we raise cow calves, but I've never really been on the meat side of things, so I thought, why not just give it a try? I've learned the basic hands-on skills of how to be a butcher. I've also learned a lot of managerial skills, how to lead a team, how to work as a team, and really a lot of life lessons come out of this. I think it probably solidifies my love for agriculture, getting to see the end process of it, knowing how to ensure that we can provide the consumers and local community with a healthy food supply. I take great pride in that.
Processing meat is a little bit more in depth than what one may think. So our students come in with a very limited knowledge, and we really start them out on the basics of animal processing. So it definitely takes time for a student to progress through this program to get to a pretty skilled level. It usually takes about a year before a student really starts to feel sure of themselves on all parts of this program.